हरि निर्गुणो साक्षात् पुरुषः प्रकृते परः सर्वद्रुग् उपदृष्टा त्वं भजनो निर्गुणो भवेत्। हरि निर्गुणः साक्षात् पुरुषः प्रकृतेः परे परः सर्वद्रुग् उपदृष्टा त्वं भजनो निर्गुणो भवेत्। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी भोपाल परमहंस जगद्गुरु सेड दैट कृष्ण लाइक टू पुल आस टुवर्ड्स हिम अट्रैक्शन वी शुड फील अट्रैक्शन फॉर कृष्ण but we are not feeling, that is the main problem. To whom Krishna can, who can feel attraction for Krishna? Actually Krishna is the center point, infinity world is there, Krishna can attract us. We can feel attraction, we should feel attraction, but we are not feeling. Krishna is the Vastav Vastu, Vastav Vastu Advaita Gyan Tattva, whom Krishna can attract, whom? Like one magnet, if one magnet is there, one piece, small piece of iron is supposed to feel attraction. But if not, then there must be some problem. What is the problem? There is some ferric oxide in the iron, so magnet cannot attract. Iron piece cannot feel attraction. That is why. Similarly, Shiva Bhagavan can attract whom? Those who are interested to do seva, sevanmukh and seva, those who are trying to serve Bhagavan all the time. To them Bhagavan can attract. They can feel attraction. In this material world, we cannot understand because we are busy with Maya. We are always busy with Maya. That's why we have no information about it. हरिर्गुणः साक्षात् पुरुषः प्रकृति परः स सर्वद्रिग् उपद्रष्टा त्वं भजनो निर्गुणो भवेत्। टू डू भजन ऑफ भगवान वी मस्ट गो बियॉन्ड द लिमिट ऑफ दिस मेटेरियल अट्रैक्शन। इफ वी कैन गो आउट ऑफ this Maya, then and only then we can. So, of course, if we are feeling attraction, then we can do. And Papa speaking, after going out of the influence of Maya, what do you propose to do? If you are interested to do seva, then okay. If not, then again you can fall down. Again problem can be there. After going out of Maya, if I am planning to become Brahma, then there is no seva. this is also problem. So, Hari Bhagavan is in Vaikuntha platform, staying in this material platform, we cannot get in touch with Bhagavan, not possible. It is not possible. Prabhupada speaking, those who are very much interested to serve Bhagavan, feeling attraction for Bhagavan by hearing his Leela Katha, or by watching, you know, his deity, if feeling attraction to do seva, in that case Bhagavan can. Pull you. Prabhupada speaking, in midway, suppose you are feeling attraction for Krishna. Okay, you are doing. But in the midway, somehow again you are feeling attraction for Maya. In between. Suppose you are following right way, you are feeling attraction for Krishna, his seva, very nice. But in between, somehow, when you are not strong enough, in between, if you feel attraction of Maya, because Maya is too close to us. Maya, all around us Maya. Though Bhagavan is there inside heart. Inside heart Bhagavan is there, Paramatma. But still, we cannot feel. So in between, when we are feeling attraction, in between again we feel attraction for Maya, when sufficient power is not developed, in that case, again we can lose everything. One side, this beautiful material samsara, one side, this beautiful, attractive material samsara, very lucrative offer, and the other side, absolute mangal Krishna. Who can save me? Only Guru Vaishnava can save me. We are feeling attraction by Shabda, Sparsha, Rupras, Gandhra, all the time pulling us. We are very weak, feeling attraction towards Maya. In this condition, in this condition only Sadguru can save me, Prabhupada speaking. Continuous Harikatha. In this condition, when we can hear from Sadguru continuous Harikatha, then Prabhupada speaking, we can get rid of Maya, our enemy. Suppose we are not feeling attraction towards Krishna. Suppose we are not feeling any attraction for Krishna, then surely we are moving towards Maya. It's a must. Suppose we are not feeling attraction for Krishna, then surely we are feeling attraction for Maya. Tatastha position is there. Tatastha position is there. But practically you cannot find any tatastha line. Tatastha is okay, like ideal gas. Tatastha conception is okay, like zero is something. You cannot say zero is nothing. But we cannot explain what is zero. So, tatastha jiva. Tatastha, I am not feeling attraction toward Krishna, not again. I am not feeling attraction towards Maya, not feeling attraction. It is not possible. It is Nirvishesh Avastha. It is called Nirvishesh Avastha condition. So, suppose we are not feeling attraction towards Krishna, then surely we are feeling attraction towards Maya. Bhagavan Sri Krishna Nam, Bhagavan Leela, Parikar is supposed to, we are supposed to feel attraction. Or if we like to sit in the chair of an enjoyer, sense enjoyer. If we like to lead our life like a sense enjoyer, then we can lose everything. Until and unless we are going out of this enjoying mood, bhokta abhiman, until and unless we are free of this enjoying mood, till then there is problem. When we are completely free of Maya, I mean enjoying mood and developing serving mood, serving temperament, then Krishna can, we can feel attraction. Krishna can save us. Atma ramasya munayo nirganthya piurukrami kurvanti ahitukim bhakti itvam bhuta guna. Atma ramasya munayo. In Vyad Bhagavatamrita, Sanatana Goswami is going to speak all secret Siddhanta. Even Atmaram can feel attraction towards Krishna by the association of Guru Vaishnava. Like Chatushan heard Harikatha from Brahma. Follow, then feeling attraction. So they are very much interested. Sukhdev Goswami hearing Harikatha from the disciple of Vyasadeva Goswami, after feeling attraction and running towards Krishna. Previously, Sukhdev Goswami was, you know, Atmara. Previously, Sukhdev Goswami told, Parinishita Upinarganya Gihita Uttama Sloka Leelaya. Parinishito, previously I was very much interested about Parinishito Upinarigunne. Parinishito Upinarigunne. So previously I was very much interested about Nirgun Bhajan. Previously I was very much interested on Nirgun Bhajan, but Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Parinishita Upinairgunne Grihita Uttama Sloka Leelaya. After that, what happens? Vyasadeva Goswami is sending some of his disciples to recite some glorification of Bhagavan in front of Sukhdev Goswami without disturbing him. After hearing this kind of Rupa Madhuri and Guna Madhuri, Sukhdev Goswami started feeling attraction towards Krishna, and this way he became Paramahansa Sreshtha. So Atma Ramasya Munayo Nirganthya Upi Uru Krami Kurvanti Ayitukim Bhaktim Itvam Bhuto Gunaha Harihi. Yesterday I was discussing that there is countless diversity. Diversity is there, but still there is harmony. There is diversity, but still there is harmony. That I told. Tatratvancha sarvesham tesam samyam parasparam taratam Tarotamman chalakcheta na virodos viradaha tathapicha. Though there is diversity, countless diversity, but still there is harmony. There is no contradiction. Miracle. There is no contradiction. And in Vaikuntha Jagat, there is no question of jealousy, politics, nothing. Na maschajya dayo dushaha santi kasyapiteshvi. Those who are the Vaikuntha Parshad or Vaikuntha Vasi, those are staying, those who are inhabitant of Vaikuntha, among them there is no question of any jealousy. Na maschajya dosadayu dosha santi kasyapi teshuhi. Na maschajya dayu dosha santi kasyapi teshuhi gunaha sabhavika bhanti nityaha satya sahasrasa. They are in Vaikuntha Jagat, those who are staying in Vaikuntha Jagat, they cannot have any jealousy. It is not possible. Even those who are pure devotees here, apparently those who are staying with us in material world, also they cannot have any jealousy. And then what to speak about those Vaikuntha Varsa, those who are staying in Vaikuntha Jagat. Though Guru Vaishnava also staying in Vaikuntha Jagat, physically it seems they are here. That's the same example I told yesterday. To convince Gobakumar, Vaikuntha Parshad, they came to meet with Gobakumar, they told that we are Vaikuntha Parshad, but still we are now talking with you Mukti Path. Now, according to the desire of Bhagavan, we are moving here and there. Sometimes Marta Loka, Mahajana Taposato, wherever Bhagavan send us, we are going, but still we are not feeling any reaction. Like we are Vaikuntha Parshad, but still that you are talking with you in a material platform, how possible? That's when Vaikuntha Parshad can stay, go anywhere, but still they are not going to be influenced by Prakrit Gunavali, Maya. Maya cannot touch them. So, even in this material world, when we find Guru Vaishnava, Shuddha Guru Vaishnava there, though their position is separate, not like me, they are staying in Vaikuntha platform, though physically they are staying with us, but that's why they cannot have any jealousy in a thing. Even the cruel hunk, even the cruel hunter, he was converted into a great devotee by Srila Naraji Maharaj. Ete nahi adbhuta tava ahimsadaya gunaha hari bhakti pravritta jesu. Hari bhakti pravritta je tesu na paratapinaha. Those who are engaged in hari bhajan, they develop prakrit qualities, aprakrit gunavali, automatically. They are not giving any pain to anybody, they cannot have jealousy. When Bhakti Devi Sarup Shakti appear inside our heart, then Master Jyadi, you know, jealousy not possible. Then what to speak about those who are staying in Vaikuntha Jagat? Namaschajyadayadosaha santi kasyapiteshuhi. Namaschajyadayadosaha santi kasyapiteshuhi gunaha sabhavika bhanti nityaha satya sahasrasa. Thousands of good qualities are there in Vaikuntha Jagat, but don't think those qualities are like material qualities. Not that. their qualities Vaikuntha, or Prakita qualities. Thousands of natural qualities without any contamination prevailing there in Vaikuntha Jagat. Follow. There is no jealousy in anybody. There is no jealousy in anybody, but they have mutual respect and love. They have mutual respect and love. Their humbleness, natural humbleness, tenadopi, and they are going to give honor to others. They never expect any honor. So naturally those qualities are very good. Those qualities are eternally present in Vaikuntha Jagat. Nitto, eternally and true, not false. Those qualities are not like our material qualities in material world. Those qualities are not changeable in a Prakriti Jagat. In material world, somebody falling Shaktik Gunavali, suddenly tomorrow can change. Suddenly, all on a sudden. Many examples I can give. Why not? You remember Srimad Bhagavatam, 6th canto. Ajamil was very nice boy, nice man. Very character, very good. He used to honor elderly persons. He used to worship Shalagram, offer fruits and flowers, everything. How it was possible for him to change it? So, somebody can have good qualities today in the material platform, tomorrow can change. Tomorrow can fall down. But in Vaikuntha Jagat, not like that. Now you can put question how it was possible for Jai Vijay to fall down. Actually, that was not at all fall down. It was one kind of leela arranged by Jogamaya. Vaikuntha Parsad fall down, it is absurd. Yadga tva na nivartante tadhyamam paramam. After going there, no question of fall down. Then what happens? In short, I can say that Jai Vijay wanted to accept the curse of Chatushan, at the same time going to maintain all Vaikuntha qualities inside. Only to play with Bhagavan, they took just opposite role. They wanted to give Bir Rasa test to Bhagavan. But actually, their fall down is impossible. What happens then? How they took birth at the son of Diti? Jai Vijay, we heard that Jai Vijay took birth in the material world from the womb of Diti. Yes. But what happens then? You say no fall down? No fall down. Again I say no fall down. Actually, Jai Vijay, Vaikuntha Parshad, I can discuss. Naturally, there are 18 different kind of Yoga Siddhi there. They are less interested to use it. Those who are staying in Vaikuntha Jagat, naturally they have all yogic qualities, yogic power. They have all. Anima, Mahima, Logima, Prakama, Kama, all everything. And another 10 type of Siddhi there. So, to fulfill the desire of Bhagavan, I mean Bhagavan wanted to get the taste of Virasa, they took the form of a very, they took a very fine form to enter into the womb of Mother Diti by yogic power. Follow what I say. Their Vaikuntha Parshad body is there. Vaikuntha Parshad body is there intact, but they took very fine form to enter into the womb of Diti. And after that, with a material body, they took birth. But inside, that same Vaikuntha body is there. But only for Leela, they change. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking. Only to play with Bhagavan, they are doing this way. So naturally, there are so many qualities in Vaikuntha Jagat, but it is not changeable, or prakriti qualities are there. Naturally, we. So, mutual, loveful relationship, humbleness, give honor to each other, like thousands of such natural good qualities are there. Those qualities are eternally present, and nitya and satya. What is nitya? That is satya. And what is satya? That is nitya, eternally present and the truth. But in material world, Ajamil was a very good boy, very nice, but after that, follow. In material world, this is possible. But of prakriti jagat, not possible. Namaschajjadayodosaha shanti kashyapiteshuhi gunaha savaviku bhanti nityaha satyaha sahasrasa. After that, what happened? Well, apparently it seems prapanchantar gata bhoga para visayino yatha bahir dishtva tatikshante tehi muktar chitang rayoho. Apparently it seems, the Vaikuntha Parshad, they are same like us. They are also busy with matter, everything. Why not? Golden ornament, this, that, nice dress, this, that, everything there. So what is the difference? All same. So apparently, prapanchantaragata bhoga bhoga para vishoyino jatha. Within this material world, when you can see all those material men, they are busy with material things, enjoyment mood. So prapanchantaragata bhoga para vishoyino jatha. Like the people in this material world, those who are busy with matter, enjoyment, material enjoyment. Similarly, it seems that those Vaikuntha Parshad, they are also same like them. What is the difference? All same like them. Prapanchantaragata bhoga para vishoyina yatha bahirdishta tathikshante tehi muktar chitangrayuh. Though apparently it seems that Vaikuntha Parshad, they are also enjoying, and the material people staying in material, they are also saying, what is the difference? Nothing difference we find, but you don't understand. This kind of doubt can arise. Okay, so we must give answer. So apparently they have diversity, they are wearing golden ornament, nice clothes, changing, Very nice. Vaikuntha Vasika. Somebody can say, how is possible that Vaikuntha Vasa they are engaged in sensual enjoyment? This kind of doubt can arise. So, here answer given to eliminate our doubt, Asanga Parivar Nimitto. So, their ornament, their clothes, everything, Dibbo, not material. Like one example I can give, some dacoits and thief of Navadvip, they took decision to take away all ornaments from the body of Nityananda Balaram. There are so many ornaments in the body. Bangle, or you know, leg chain, so many things are countless. So those thieves and dacoits, they took decision to take away all. They can take away, but they could not take. They could not take anything. That was the arrangement of Jogmaya. Finally, they all were converted into devotee by the magic spell of Nityananda Balaram. This kind of complaint, one Brahman from Navadvip, he went to Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham, to meet with Saman Mahaprabhu. When Mahaprabhu was alone in Gambira Castle, he is putting question, if you never mind, I have some question. How is possible Nityananda is a sannyas? He is going to wear so much ornaments and everything. His activities, we cannot understand. What is this? Mahaprabhu told, he is Lukatita Vastu. With material argument, you cannot understand his character. Actually, all those there in the body of Nityananda ornaments, not ornament. All Navida Bhakti, nine folds of Bhakti. So, never try to express any jealousy with Nityananda. He is Bhagavan, he is Bhagavan. He is Bhagavan. Prapanchantaragata bhoga para visayina yatha bahirdishta tatikshante tehi muktar chitanghrayo or chitanghrayo. Even those who are mukta purush, even those who are mukta purush, they are also going to worship Nityananda. They are also going to worship Vaikuntha Parshad. Those who are mukta purush, they are also going to worship the lotus feet of the Vaikuntha Parshad. So where from the question of material enjoyment can be there in Vaikuntha? Nothing material there. So all the ornaments in the body of Nityananda is aprakita, not material. All the ornaments in the body of Nityananda is aprakita, not material. So how possible for you? Somebody can... So it seems like material enjoyment, but not at all material. It's all aprakita. So there can be all similar activities like Dibbo, aprakito, ananda there, nitto, git, everything externally. So, we can be in confusion by watching their enjoyment, but it is of prakriti. Know it for sure, they are not like material man in our material world. Be sure about it. They are not like material man in our material world. Because in Vaikuntha Jagat, material thing is not allowed, or prakito. It's Vaikuntha Jagat. Even those who are Mukta Purush, they are going to worship Vaikuntha Parshad. They are always worshipping. So how is possible those enjoyment looks like material enjoyment, which is very, very cheap enjoyment? How you can expect this kind of enjoyment there in Vaikuntha Jagat? It is not at all possible. Like in Bhagavatam, you know, Bhagavatam, we know, there is also different example, third canto, there, some description about Vaikuntha Jagat. Vimani kaha sa lalanas charitani shashat gayanti yattu samalap chapani hartur antarajali anu vikashat madumadabinam Gandena khandita dhiyo opi anilam khipantaha. Bhagavat 3rd canto, 15th chapter, 17. What is it written? Vaimani kaha sa lalanas charitani shashat gayanti jatru samalak chapana khapanani bhartur antarjale anuvikashat madubadvinam Gandena khandita dhiyopi anilam khipantaha. What written? Vaimani kaha sa lalanas charitani shashat gayanti yatro samalakshapanani bhartu antarjale anuvikashat madumadvinam Gandena khandita dhiyopi anilam khipantaha. So it is written. In Vaikuntha Jagat, all the description of Aprakriti Jagat. Though we know, by the help of material sentence and word, it is impossible to make you understand, because that is Aprakriti Jagat, the Aprakriti Jagat. We have no alternative way. We have no experience anyway. They are always in Brahma Sangita also. In Brahma Sangita also, I can show you. In Brahma Sangita also, I can give you example. Aprakita Jagat and Vaikuntha Jagat, everything aprakita. Sriyaho kantaha kanta parama purushaho kalpataravo druma bhamis chintamani ganamaitaya amritam kathaganam natyam gamanam upibamsi priya sakhi Chidanandam Jyoti Paramamupi Tadasadayati Yopisha. What written? It is written in Brahma Sangita. Sriyaho Kantaha Kanta Parama Purushaho Kalpa Tarabodhyama Bhumishchinta Mani Ganamaitaya Amritam Kathagyanam Natyam Gamanamupi Bhamsi Priyasakhi Chidanandam Yoti Paramamopi Tadasadamopicha Shayatru Khiradhi Sravati Suravi Suravi Suravish Suravi Suravi Bhoscho Sumahanu Shayatru Khiradhi Sravati Shayatru Khiradhi Sravati Suravi Bhoscho Sumahanu Nimeshardhacho Babrajati Nahi Yatra Pisamaya Bhaje Shetad Deepam Tamaham Miho Golokomiti Yang Vidanta Station to Kiti Biralochara Biralochara Kotipai Shayatra Kiradhi Shavati Surovi Bhasyo Sumahano Nimeshardhakshu Vab Brajati Nahi Yatrapi Samayoho Bhaje Shetad Deepam Tamahamiho Golokomitiyam Vidanta Stishanto Kiti Biralacharaha Kutipai. So you can remember Sriyaho Kanta Kantaha Paramapurushaha Kalpatarabho Druma Bhumichinta Mani Ganamaitaya Amritam Kathagyanam Natyam Gamanamupi Bangshi Priyasakhi Chidanandam Yotihi Paramamupi Tadashadamupi Cha. What is Vajasriyaha Kanta? Chinmay Lakshmi Kanta, they are traveling here. Parampurush, Bhagavan Sri Krishna only. Any tree is Kalpa Viksha, and the land is Chintamani, Chinmay Manivishtha. Water, Amrita. Any speech is like song. Any speech is like song. Any movement is like dancing. And Bangshi Priya Sakhi, messenger walk Bangshi doing. Yotihi Chidanandamaya. You cannot explain. So only here that is also what to do. So many explanation not possible. Sriyaha kantaha kanto paramapurushaha kalpatarabha dramabhamishchintamuni ganamaitayamritam katha jnanam natyam gamanamopi bhangshi priyasakhi chidanandam yuti paramamopi tada shaddamopi cha. Very nice. Aprakita. Sahasyapatra, Sahasyapatra kamalam gukulaksham mahatpadam tatkaranikara tadhyama tat anantangsha sambhava. So many loka we can find. Very nice. Now you see, so by material explanation, we cannot make you understand. It is quite natural. We have no experience what is happening there in Vaikuntha. So only we will have to depend upon the explanation given by Sāya, given in Shastra. We have no experience. It is beyond human conception. Vaikuntha planet is beyond our human comprehension. So how we can understand? Only we'll have to depend upon the discussion given by Gopakumar or what is it in Shastra. Papanchantaragata bhogapara viso inayata bahirdishta tatekshante tehi mukta richitangrayo. How you can explain this kind of doubt? Actually, they are being worshipped by Mukta Purush. So, it seems like same, but not same. So, in Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, third canto, we have some explanation. Vaikuntha Jagat, we have no practical experiences. Vimani kaha sa lalanas charita nishashat gayanti yatro shamalak chapanani bhartu antar jale onu vikasad madumad vinam gandena khandita dhiyopi anilam kipanta. So, how we can apply our brain to understand? Not possible. All around very nice smell of flowers, of Prakriti flowers. All honeybees are hovering here and there with some sound like music. Impossible for us to understand, staying in this material platform. Though they are getting a prakita ananda, but this is surely not like material ananda. Material ananda can give some ananda for the time being, but ultimately that material ananda going to throw us in the ocean of misery. Hell, but it is not like this in Vaikuntha Jagat. Now, te nirvikarata. Te nirvikarata pranto simam praptascho tanvate vikaro lilaya chitrano prabhu lilanu sarinaha. Do Vaikuntha Parshad, they are reaching the end point of Vairagya. End point. Te nirvikarata pranto simam praptascho tvanvate. Te nirvikarata pranto simam praptascho tanvai tanvate. Te yanaha, those who are staying in Vaikuntha, they are reaching the extreme point of nirvikar. Vairagya. But still, for the satisfaction of Bhagavan, they are doing everything like a material man. But they are not material man. Follow. Like the case of Pundarik Vidyanidhi, externally it seems full of enjoyment, is a sense enjoyer, like a foreign soul. But not at all. His platform is Vaikuntha platform. So we cannot understand the meaning of his activities. Why is he is going to drink Ganga water before Archan, whereas drinking one drop of water before Archan is prohibited? How we can understand? Why is wearing so much costly chain, golden chain, this, that, like kingly arrangement, majestic arrangement? Nobody knows. Even Godadhar Pandit wanted to play one kind of leela of not understanding him. He played one kind of leela, that of not realizing what is a Dibba Baba with Vishwabhanu Maharaj, who took the form of Pundarik Vidyaniti. Similar, Pundarik Vidyaniti is the extreme end point of Ananda, of Prakita Ananda. So material Ananda cannot touch his heart, but still, apparently it seems it is there. Like Gadadhar Pandit played, one can leela of not understanding him. Te nirvikarata pranto sima praptascha tanuvati vikara vikarat leelaya chitrano prabhu leela anusarina. Due to leela, for the nourishment of Bhagavat Leela, they are doing everything like the Gopikas. They have no connection with the material world. They have no connection with the material world. They totally boycott this material world. But still, for the complete satisfaction of Krishna, they are wearing nice clothes. Their detachment, their vairagya, unparalleled, unbeaten, even we cannot compare this vairagya with Shankar Bhagavan. Shankar Bhagavan vairagya is very good, very nice, but still, the vairagyas of Gopikas are unparalleled, unbeaten. But still, externally we think they are busy with some dressing, wearing clothes, dancing, singing, for the complete satisfaction of the Supreme Lord Krishna. Te nirvikarata prapto simam. Te nirvikarata pranto simam praptona. Te nirvikarata pranto simam praptascho tanvati. Vikārāt līlayā citrāno prabhu līlānu sārinaḥ. So, it is one kind of imitation. Follow, we are doing. Those who are staying in Vaikuntha, they are of same quality, but according to their leader, Leela Ras, they are expressing different sorrow. Atahaste anna anna mekatvam gata yupi pithak vidaha tatstanam na vimanoghos tatratyam samo sarvamidrisham. Atahaste anna anna mekatyam gata yopi pithak vidaha tatsthanam tatsthanam na vimanoghos tatratvam sarva midrisham. So, those who are residing in Vaikuntha Jagat, they are all same with each other. But apparently they are exhibiting diversity. Otherwise, we cannot realize the taste. So those Vaikunthavadi all same with each other, but they are manifesting different speciality. So it seems they are different from each other. So similarly, that place, Vaikuntha place, all plane or chariot, any object there, by Swarup, they are dense Brahma Ananda, Brahma Ghana. Brahma Gana Mana, Brahma in very concentrated form. All aprakita. Even one dust particle formed by Kunta Jagat is aprakita. More than infinity material world. Because that is Vaikuntha, positive jagat. So all the place there in Vaikuntha, all the chariots, I mean plane there, all matters there, by Sarup, they are the expression of that Brahma Gano, dense Brahmananda. But due to Leela, they are going to accept diversity due to Leela, they are all same. But due to they are all same, but due to Leela, but due to Leela, they are expressing different sorrow. For the complete satisfaction of Bhagavan, for the complete satisfaction of Bhagavan, they are maintaining different kind of diversity, excellency they are maintaining. So, tataste anna anna mekattvam gatayupi pithak vidaha tatsthanam 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 sa vimanauha tatratvam sarvamidrisham. So, same thing, any diversity you watch anywhere in Vaikuntha Jagat all same. I mean the formula is same. Sometime you can see what to speak about Aprakriti Jagat Vaikuntha. We know the description of Brahmaloka. They are also excellent. Time to time, scenery changing, color changing, all excellent. All attractive in Vaikuntha, not in Vaikuntha, even in Brahmaloka, within this area of Brahmanda. So there also, time changing, scenery changing, sorup changing, all different, tasteful. One can go mad by watching this. And those who have no experience, what they can do? Kadachit sarno ratnadimayam tat tat pratiyate kadachit cha ghani bhut chandra jo chandra josna eva kakkhati. What speaking? Kadachit sarna ratnadi mayam tat tat pratiyate kadachit cha ghani bhuto chandra josneva kakkhati. Sometimes it seems all golden. Sarna ratnadi roop pratiyate. All golden, all everywhere. With jewels, precious jewels. Sometimes it seems it's very white. Vishuddho madhuratte yoghano, like the light emitting from sun god, all it seems, it dense, you know, is very sweet. No burning feeling, very soothing. Vishuddho madhuratte yoghano tehetu kathin bhumir vyathat, dense. If you can imagine the moonlight in Purno Masi, sometimes it seems like kadachit sarno ratnadi mayam tat tat pratiyate kadachit cha ghani bhuto chandra josne vakakhati kadachit tat prabhaveno vijnatam shatno channatha grahitum kilo tadrupam manasapina sakkate. What is happening there? by description, it is not possible to make you understand. Any amount of philosophy can come failure. Kadachit sarna ratnadi mayam, kadachit sarna ratnadi mayam, tat tat pratiyati. Kadachit chaghani bhuta chandrujasneva kakhati. Kathanchit tat prabhavena vijnatam. Shat no chanatha. Grahitum kira tadrupam manasapina sakkati. Mentally also, it is beyond our imagination. What we can describe about Vaikuntha Bhumi? Not possible, but still we are trying. By the mercy of Vaikuntha Jagat, it is possible to realize Vaikuntha Jagat. By the mercy of Vaikuntha Jagat, it is possible to realize Vaikuntha is Saprakash Vastu. So forcefully we cannot realize. Anyhow we cannot realize what is there in Vaikuntha. Because the tattva, Vaikuntha tattva, because that Vaikuntha tattva is beyond our human comprehension. Kadachit sarna ratnadi mayam tat tat pratiyate. Kadachit sarna ratnadi mayam tat tat pratiyate. Kadachit cha ghani bhuto chandra jasneva kakhati. Kathanchit tat prabhavena vijnatam sat na channatha. Grahitum kilo tadrupam. Manasapina sakyate na kaschit prabhavet bodhum samyakshanubhavam vina etat matram hisak shakyeta nirupayita manjasa. So at least we can speak this much, parantu Brahma Ghanarup Anubhav Vina Kevi, nobody can realize that Vaikuntha Vastu, which is Brahma Ghana Sarup, any object there. So, without any direct realization, of course, by realization can be possible by the mercy of Bhagavan or Guru Vaishnava. Without that, it is impossible, any amount of philosophy. No. So, without any direct realization, nobody can ask. If we can hear something about Vaikuntha Jagat, it is also strange. Senantiyopi, maja sabanayapi, bahuviri jangna labhyo, senantopi yangna viduhu, Ashchajya Shabakta Kusala Ashchalabda. We know such sadhu is rare who can speak about that Vaikuntha Tattva, or even at all one or two or three or four we can find the whole creation, but still who can hear such kind of devotee who can hear from heart is also more and more rare. That's why na kadachi sarna ratnadi mayam tat tat tatiyati kadachi cha ghani bhuta chandru jasneva kakhati kathanchit tat prabhavena vijyatam sat na channatha. Grahitum kila tad rupam manasa pina shakyate na kaschit prabhavet badhum samyaksan bhavam vina etat matram hi shakyeta nirupayita manjasa. This much we can say, that without direct realization it is impossible. Because we can go on speaking this and that, but it's not sufficient what to do. How to realize? Well, no, no way of realization. Only direct feeling can be. After that, what happens? Teshu vai trishyamaneshu tatyat brahmanubhave sukham gachat sutuchatam saddo hri eva viramet swayam. What written? Teshu vai trishyamaneshu tat brahmanubhave sukham gachat sutuchatam saddo hriyeva viramet swayam. Those Vaikuntha Vastu, if you get the opportunity to see that Vaikuntha Vastu, and anything there in Vaikuntha, if you have the chance to look, then you can forget all Brahmana Bhavasu Katuchho. Realization of Brahma is also one kind of blissful condition, but not like Vaikuntha Jagat. Teshu vaidishyamaneshu tat brahmanu bhave sukham gachat sutuchyatam saddo reva viramito swayam. What written? All that Vaikuntha Vastu or anything there in Vaikuntha Jagat, if I can get the opportunity to see that any object there in Vaikuntha Jagat, then I can feel sorry to get Brahma Bhavananda Sukha. Also it becomes very cheap for me. Brahmanubhav, it becomes very cheap. As per comparative statement, then automatically due to shyness, you can keep silence. Then due to shyness, you can keep silence, and you can shrug your head, bend your head, and you can avoid Brahma Sukh. You can never like Brahma Sukh after watching, after having any experiences of Vaikuntha Jagat, you can never feel good. You can never feel satisfaction. Teshu vaidishyamaneshu tat tat brahmanubhave sukham gachat sutuchyatam saddo Rieva Viramito Swayam. Follow what I say. So, only we can remember the case of Sukadeva Goswami. Parinishtito Pinarigunne Grihito Uttama Soko Leelaya. By hearing the Leelas and hearing the Anandamayas Gunavali of Bhagavan, he was bound to come to hear and accept all Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. He became Paramahansa Sreshtha. Atmaram is okay, but Atmaram is not, we cannot expect. Atmaram is okay, but still, Atmaram we can, it's very cheap. We like to get Ananda. Atmaram is also enjoying, but here in Vaikuntha Jagat, Golok Vrindavan, we like to follow a practice of Leela Bhagavan, we like to serve Bhagavan. So what Atmaram can get enjoy? Up to that limit. There's also no utility of Atmaramata. No utility of Atmaramata. What we can do? So Sharamata, what is written? Next sloka. Sharamaha Purunakama je sarvapeksha vivarjita gyatam praptyam nijam krishnam taktva vaishnava sangatah. What written? Swaram swaramaha purnakama je sarvapeksha sarvapeksha vivarjitah gyatam praptam nijam krishnam taktva vaishnava sangatah. Dovar atmaram purnakam sarvapeksha, they boycott the whole world. Vivarjita, they never depend upon anything. Even they, so what speaking? Swarama purnakama je sarvapeksha vivarjita gyatam praptam niyam krishnam taktva vaishnava sangatah. Sara saro vichara apta bhakti margam vishanti yat tad hetu statro yatena anubhuto daddato daddato maya. What speaking? Sara maha purna kama je sarva piksha vivarjita Sara maha purna kama. What speaking? Sara maha purna kama je sarva piksha vivarjita gyatam praptyam niyam krishnam taktva vaishnava sangatah. Sara saro vichara apta bhakti margam vishanti yat tad hetus tatru yatena anubhuto daddato maya. Those were atmaram. Hear me. Those were atmaram. Those were atmaram purnakam. Those were beyond any expect. Those were in such a position that they never depend upon anything. Sarva peksha, they not depend upon anything. Totally they boycott. So those were atmaram, those were purnakam, satisfied. They never depend upon anything. They feel satisfaction themselves. Sarva peksha vivarjita, they also. They also, after hearing Harikatha, Gyatabha, Tattva, Bhagato, they become devotee after leaving their respective position. Atma Ramascha Manayo Nirgantyaupi Urukrame Kurvantya Aetukim Bhaktim Itam Bhuta Gunahari. So, they are going to throw away their respective position and going to accept Vaishnava Dharma, etc. Bhagavan, hearing Harikatha, dancing, singing, like the case was there with Prakashananda Saraswati. Prakashananda Saraswati was just like an inert object, like one iron piece, but it was Mahaprabhu. By the help of Mahaprabhu, his heart was melt away. So, Prakashananda was busy with Brahma Gyan, this, that. Even he was feeling shy to speak Krishna. So, while speaking the name of Chaitanya, he was speaking Chaitanya, 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 Chaitanya. Never speak Krishna Chaitanya. Gaza Mayavad. And that Mayavadi, they also were converted into Vaishnavas by the association of Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sara Mahapurna Kama Je Sarva Piksha Vivarjita Gyatam Praptam Nijam Krishnam tyaktva vaishnava sangataha sara sara vicharapta bhakti margam viśantiyat tad hetu stotro yatena anubhuto daddato maya. So those who are atmaram purna kam, those who are not depending on anything in this material world, they also, by the association of pure Guru Vaishnava, they are going to leave their respective position and they are entered into Vaishnava Dharma to get the taste of Krishna Bhajan. They automatically, they feel interested to enter into devotional field to serve Bhagavan, Paratpara Kleshwar, and what to speak about more, I myself with the example. Gopu Kumar speaking. I myself felt this there. When I was taken into Mukti path, follow. I myself is the example, evidence. I went there, I felt everything. So, what to speak more? Shara Mahapurna Kama Je Sarva Piksha Vivarjitaha Gyatam Praptam Nijam Krishnam Tektva Vaishnava Sangataha Sara Saro Vicharapta Bhakti Margam Vishantiyat Tad Hetustatru Yatena Anubhuta Daddato Maya. I myself is the example. I felt it there. When I was taken there, then I felt it directly. So it's very nice. So now Gopakuma speaking to his disciple Mathur Brahman, that Gachad Agachato Aham Tano Pashan Pashan Idam Achintvayam Idrishaha Sevaka Yasho Shapabhur Nama Kidrishaha. I was thinking by standing outside the gate, all devotees going inside and coming outside of Vaikuntha Bhavan of Bhagavan. Gachat agachatu aham tano pashyan idam achintvayam idrisha sevaka yasu sa prabhur nama kidrisha. If those devotees of Bhagavan, if those devotees of Bhagavan, those who are staying in Vaikuntha, if they have this kind of appearances, endless, I don't know what kind of appearances they have with the Bhagavan himself. Oh! Those who are coming outside of gate and going inside gate, those who are coming and going, by watching them and their appearances, I was stunned. So I was thinking, if this kind of appearance is there with each one of this, like, then what kind of appearance is there with Bhagavan himself? With the Gachadagachatu aham tanapashyan idam achintvayam idrishaha sevaka yasu shapabhur nama kidrishaha. After that, what happens? I went on paying dandavat pranam to those devotees coming and going, entering and ityam harso prakarseno uttishtan upavishan vrisham gopure vartaman aham tuir javennitto parshadai. So I was sitting, I was standing outside the gate of that Vaikuntha Jagat. So out of my ecstatic feeling, I was feeling very happy, harshabhari. Repeatedly I went on paying, I was paying Dandavat. I was standing there, sometimes sitting, sometimes standing, paying Dandavat. This was my condition. Ityam harso pakar seno tishtan upavishana virsam gopure vartaman aham tair javen ityam parchadai antaha praveshamanu yat drishtabanat bhutad bhutam baktum tad diparadhena sahasrasyo upina kshamaha. I cannot explain if I am giving a long time of diparadho. Follow. I mean the living period of Brahma. First period, second period. That much long time is not sufficient for me. Ityam harsapakar sena tishtan upavishan visham. Ityam harsho prakar sena tishtan upavishan visham. Gopure vartaman aham. Tvair javer naito parshadvai. Antaha praveshamano yat. Drishtabanat bhutad bhutam. Bhaktum tad diparadhena sahasrasye upina kshama. So I cannot explain the diversity, the affluence, what I saw there. I cannot explain. It's impossible. Only by standing and watching, I was, you know, and paying dandavat to them. Then what happens? Dari dari darupala stadrisha eva mam gatam praveshanti vigyapu vigyap vigyapeva nijadhipam. In every gate, those were gatemen, those were going to help their chief adhyaksha nije nije adhyaksha vidhakriya. Parvashanti vikyap babik. Dari dari darparakani yini jyotaka vikyap kuriya amai pravesh karai tilai. So, there is so many gate, not one gate. So, in each and every gate, those who are the gate man, the principal, those gate man, they are going to take the permission of the controller, adhyaksha, after speaking, they are going to help me enter into the room. Dare dare daru palastadrisha eva mam gatam praveshanti vigyapo vigyap vigyapeva nija nijadhipam pratidarantari gatya tat pratihari bhi pranam manu yo yo hi tat padeshadhikari van. What? Dare dare darupalas tadrisha eva mam gatam praveshayanti vigyapo vigyapeva nijadhipam prati darantare gatva gatva tat pratihari vi pranam manu yo yo hi tat pradeshadhikari adhikarvano drishyate sa sa manneto jagadisho mayakilo purvavat sambhramavishat Namate stuyate muhu. In each and every gate, one gate we are leaving into another gate, and there the gate man, those who are, they have the controlling their adhikari, they are going to pay pranam to them also, because there is naturally amanina manu. Is quite natural. So, I myself also watching them, what they are doing. In toto, I am also following them. I also like them, that gate man, Jagadish Vibhachana, they are Jagadishwar with full hand, forehand and leg, everything. I also pay pranam to them repeatedly with full respect. I went on praying, Dare Dare Darupala Hastadrisha Eva Mam Gatam Prabeshayanti Prabhi Bigapo Bigapeva Nijadipam Prati Darantari Gatva Gatva Tatpati Harivi Pranam Mamano Yo Hi Tat Pradeshadikarivan Karovano Drishyate Sha Drishyate sha sha manneto jagadisho maya kilo purvabhat sambhramavishatnam mate stuyate moho. When I went from one gate to another under their guidance, I went on paying dandavat to them also with a conception, because they are just looking like Bhagavan. So I thought they are Bhagavan. I went on praying pranam to them. Follow. Drishyate sa sa manneta jagadisha maya kilo purvabhat sambrama veshat nammate stuyate muhu. Follow. I went on doing stuti and pranam, everything with full respect, with very sincerity. And tadanantara marpati snigdo parshadgan prabhur sivasya chinnadi asadharan lakshan samo vigyavita karilen. And what happens? Atho toi. Atho, what is it in? Atho toi parshadvai snigdvai rasadharana lakshanam prabhur vigyapita ahancho shikshitaha stavanadikam. First of all, they wanted to teach me or to put all the tilak like Siva Sachinadi Ashadharan Lakhan Samha Vigyapita Kurilen. Siva Sachinno, only there with Bhagavan. All other syndrome like club, wheel, the parshat can have. The exclusive symptom is Siva Sachinna. Follow. And Lakshmi, one white marking, like triangle. That is special with Bhagavan. Kostubha Mani. So that all asana speciality. Atho tvai parshadai snigdhai rasadharana lakshanam pabhur vigyapita ancha shikshitaha stavanadikam. After that, out of their affection, those parshada, they wanted to teach me how to put an sivasya chinnadi asadharana lakshana samhu vigyapito. This is the, you know, sivasya chinnadi, this exclusive symptom of Bhagavan. They wanted to teach me and how to do stava, glorification of Bhagavan. They also taught me. Atho tvai parshadai snigdai rasadharana lakshanam prabhor vigyapita ancha shikshitaha stavanadikam. after that what happened is really strange. Maha maha vichitro, maha maha chitro vichitro geho daro pradeshano ati gamma begat siman. Simon Mahalapro Rasho Madhi Prasadabargoi Parishevitangrim. One by one I was taken from one to another gate, and all around I was looking exceptional, because it's Vaikuntha, I cannot imagine even what I am looking. So, from one gate to another, I was taking very quickly. After that, Paramattamam Antapuram Mundra Prabhaskuri. I was taken inside. Maha Maha Chitro Vichitro Bego Daro Pradeshano Tikrama Vega. Mahan Mahal Apro Rasamadhe Prasad Bargai Parishevitangrim Prasad Mekam Vividhair Mahatapurair Visistam Visistam Parasima Yatvai Prapto Ahamaditto Sudhangsh Koti Kantin Mano lochano vritti choram. What happens? Maha maha chitro vichitro geho daro pradeshano tikramma vegat sriman mahalapro rasyamadhe prasad bargai parishevitangrim Prasad mekam vividhair mahattapurair visistam parasim yatvai prapto aham aditto sudhangsh koti kantim mano lochana vritti roj vritti choram. What happens? I was taking from one gate to another. Maha maha vichitro gihadaro pradeshamo. Very quickly, and after that, finally, paramattamo. Antapur. I went there, under the guide. When I saw that palace, so nice, so nice, that different that Oti Uttam, excellent, absolute, that Prasad, when I entered. Then I started thinking, all other different palaces I was going through, those palaces can serve the lotus feet of this palace. So nice, all appliances all around. This kind of example can never be there in this infinity world. Impossible. I cannot give example. What I saw? I saw, but I am unable to explain. I saw, but I am unable to explain. I cannot explain. How I can explain? What I saw is okay. No. Anything I like to explain, I need to take the help of something from the material world. Like one example, Tulsidas Maharaj, a great devotee of Ramchandra, he wanted to write Ramayana nice compiling. But when the birth ceremony, when Ramchandra took birth, Tulsidas ji watching with Dibba Chakshu, transcendental eyes watching. And Tulasidas ji wanted to write for our kind information. But now Tulasidas ji is speaking, what I am watching, that is impossible for me to describe for devotees. What I am watching, that is watching. But after watching, it is such a thing which can never be described, beyond description. So what I can do? So Tulsidas just started thinking with what thing in this material world I can compare the face, lotus face of Ramchandra. Well, I can compare it with sun god. Oh, no, no, no. Sun god is scorches are so hot. No, no. A moon god is okay. Moon god. So I can compare with moon god. Oh, how I can compare with moon god? Because there is so many, you know, stains there. Moon is not stainless. Oh, I cannot compare. So after that, finally, he become defeated. And going to write, I am going to describe the face, lotus face of Ramchandra. How? The face of Ramchandra. How the face of Ramchandra looking? Just like the face of Ramchandra. No other thing in this world which can be compared with the face. Follow. There is one song. Tulasidas Paramananda Nirakhke Mukharavinda. Tulasidas is enjoying. Oh, so nice. Tulasidas Paramananda Nirakhike Mukharavinda. Tulasidas Atiyananda Nirakhike Mukharavinda. Raghuvar ke mukh samano, Raghuvar ke mukh samano, Raghuvar mukh baniya, Thumak chalat Ramchand, Bhajat pejaniya, Tulasidas Paramanand, Thumak chalat Ramchand, Thumak chalat Ramchand, Bhajat Pejaniya. Very nice. Tulsidas ji become defeated and going to write that the face of Ramchandra can only be compared to the face of Ramchandra. I don't find anything with which I can compare. Excuse me. So today I'm going to stop here. So comparative statement is not possible, but still we like to realize something. We have no direct experiences about what is happening there in Vaikuntha Jagat. So, what to do? So, today we are going to stop here. Harirhi Nirguno Shakshat Purushaho Prakriti Paraha Sha sarvadrik upradrashta tvang bhajanu nirguno bhave atma ramasya manayo nirgantya api urukrame kurvanti vahet king bhakti ittam bhuta gunaha harihi vancha kalpataravasya kipasindu bhavicha patitanang pavanebho vaishnavebho namo.